take a place. Ready to give you what you've been missing on weekdays. What you've been waiting for. 10:30, no later than. Drop down the drawers. I know what you want. My man is your man. Hurt is her man too. Mind my room, but this is it straight out of the package that it came in. It came in this nice little bag with two wig caps and a little care card. And if you don't like it, to send it back. I hope the color is picking up. It's a lovely ginger orangey color. I thought it was gonna be a little darker, but I love the mix of colors. And let's look at the hairline, because I was shocked at how nice this is. I mean, it might need to pluck a little bit. It's kind of round. And I don't know if these are supposed to be baby hairs. I guess so. But I'm just so excited. It's a little shiny for me, so I am going to put baby powder and see what we can do about it. 1/2 inches of parting. And it doesn't look bad at all. I'm very shocked. But yeah, I'm about to cut the lace off. It's soft lace as well. If you guys hear people yelling in my house, we're not lunatics. They're watching a football game. But welcome to my channel. I love this pink. So what do y'all think? I fell into the orange trend, the ginger copper color, and I like it. It's not too loud. It did come shiny, I will say that. And I put baby powder and I feel like it toned it down. But I don't care. I love it. It's very lightweight, big head friendly. It has two combs in the front, one in the back, adjustable straps, soft lace, and 2-inch parting. You can part it on the side, in the middle. I haven't tried the middle part yet, because I really didn't want to mess up my bang. And I probably shouldn't. That's not bad. No. I messed up my whole hair. Anyways, it's 24 inches. The color or number 360 is the unit. It didn't come with a stock color picture or whatever. But I'm really happy. I haven't received any shedding or tangling yet, but it's very full and soft. So pretty. I feel like Ariel or something. I can't stop playing. Try and rush because people keep yelling in the background. So anyways, I got this because I always wanted to try the ginger color and I really like it. I feel like it complements my skin tone. I hope the color is picking up. It's like a whole bunch of reds and oranges, but I'm not sure if that's picking up. Like, it's not too loud. It is more orange than I thought from the picture, because there's a 350 and a 360, and 360 is this one and it has more reds. But what do y'all think? I'm trying to think of anything else I can say really quick. I can show you the part. It's not really bad, like the hairline as well on me. I did cut and then I added like baby hairs, of course. And I put orange eyeshadow just to blend it in because it was very light. Y'all know I wear nude caps. And I was like, oh dang, I might not even need one. Yeah, no shedding so far. No tangling, even though I feel like it will. It's very thick and full, lightweight, comfortable, and I just love it. I'm sure it can be very versatile. Speaking of different styles, you can put this in a high ponytail, and they do add little hairs in the back to hide your natural hair color. Just wanted to throw that in there.
Hopefully you can see them, but if not, they're there. But back to the video.
I feel like a pretty pumpkin. But I will leave the link in the description to his hair and the vendor as well. You guys tell me what you think if you tried the copper or orange trend or whatever. I'm here for it. It's fall and I've been waiting. I have been waiting. Yeah, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. More videos are coming. Thank you for tuning in. Bye. Stroke it for me, stroke it for me, stroke it for me, stroke it for me.